welcome back to another video. You already know where we at today. I'm at JFK Airport because we are outside all summer. I'm on my way to Tulum, Mexico right now. Right now it's like 70 something degrees. It's really cloudy, really raining, like hella gross. But I have my passport in hand. I'm ready to go. It is currently like 6 o'clock in the morning, so you already know how to get here early. I'm actually at this cute little like rooftop area that they have at JetBlue, which is hella wavy. So if y'all are taking JetBlue, y'all should definitely check this out. This rooftop area is between gates 27 and 28. I'm gonna show y'all around real quick. It's kind of small but super cute, especially if you're here for hours at a time. You could just come up here and get some fresh air as opposed to like waiting with everybody else. So yeah, you know, had to get that fresh air before we hop on the plane. We are ready to be outside. We are ready to get that tan and just, you know, explore the country. If you guys haven't already, her work is hella dope. She's a model as well. Definitely check her out. She has a jewelry brand as well. You wanna plug that in there real quick?
Fear Minimalist.
Perfect. So I'm gonna drop her jewelry line and everything below. If you wanna check her out, her Instagram, hella dope. Go check her out. Like, when I show you guys around, you guys are gonna be shook. it's day two out here in Tulum. Today we are going to a river underground tour. I'm mad excited. It's like 8:30 in the morning. This view is absolutely amazing. We're gonna grab breakfast real quick and then we're gonna go to the tour. So I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can because I don't think they allow like phones, but we're gonna see. Rio Secreto, we're all geared up. We're about to get geared up and ready to go. Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
I'm very excited too. They don't allow us to take phones, so I'm just checking in with you guys here and then I'm gonna let you know how it was. Hey guys, so we just got done with the underground river tour. How did you like it, Liz?
I hated it. It was amazing. It was so beautiful. The water was so nice.
Yeah, I personally loved it. I'm gonna put a picture of us somewhere around here that we took at the Underground River Tour. But it was just so interesting to see like different types of Mayan culture. And since I'm from Mexican descent, I thought it was really interesting to kind of explore my own culture. But it was absolutely amazing. Like we got to go underneath and in the water, right Liz?
Yes, I can't swim and I still have fun.
Exactly. So if y'all are ever in Tulum, yeah, definitely should check out Rio Secreto. Definitely worth your money. And then after, they brought us to this cute little area, which I'm going to show you guys around. But the food is great and the area is just beautiful. one last time. Like, look at this. But that is it for the video today, guys. Honestly, this was one of the best trips I've ever had. This is my first time leaving the country, and it did not disappoint. If you guys want to follow me on all of my socials, they're going to be linked down in the description box below. Check out Lizzie's stuff as well. I'm going to drop her stuff in the description box. But yeah, I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next one.